careful. You might get whiplash.
Relax. I wasn't looking at her.
No, you were looking at the bitumen on the road.
Babe, why'd I look at anyone but you?
You're shit.
Hey. Come here. Now look, why would I want to be with anyone else? If I could be, I would.
Oh, really?
I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean I could be. There's no one in the wings or anything. I'm just saying, I don't want to be with anyone else. I want to be with you.
Jeez, I must be the luckiest girl in the world.
And cut.
Tape's rolling.
Camera's rolling. And action.
Careful, you might get whiplash.
Relax. I wasn't looking at her.
No, you were looking at the bitumen on the road.
Babe, why would I look at anyone but you?
You're shit.
Hey. Come here. Now look, why would I want to be with anyone else but you? If I didn't want to be, I could be.
Oh, really?
I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean I could be. There's no one in the wings or anything. I'm just saying, I don't want to be with anyone else. I want to be with you.
Oh, gee, I must be the luckiest girl in the world.
Yeah?
Oh, starting now?
Yeah.
Okay.
All I ask is that we get through the night without killing each other. Is that too much?
He started it.
How old are you? He's just a kid.
Why aren't you taking his side?
I'm not.
You excuse him, nurse him, help him. Is it because he's black he gets your sympathy vote?
Christ, Jono. I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. If he wasn't black, you wouldn't carry on this way.
If he wasn't black, would she have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly?
Okay. Come in. Okay.
All I ask is that we get through the night without killing each other. Is that too much?
He started it.
How old are you? He's just a kid.
Why are you taking his side?
I'm not.
You nurse him. Help him. Make excuses for him. Is it because he's black he gets your sympathy vote?
Christ, Jono. I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. If he wasn't black, he wouldn't be carrying on like this.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly? through the night without killing each
other. He started it.
How old are you? He's just a kid.
What are you sticking up for him for?
I'm not.
You excuse him? Nurse him? Help him? It's because he's black he gets your sympathy vote.
Christ, Jono, I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. If he wasn't black, he wouldn't be going on like this.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly?
Excuse him, help him, nurse him. It's because he's black, he gets your sympathy back.
Christ, Jono, I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad, I think I can tell the difference.
No, be honest. If he wasn't black, he'd be going on like this.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him like you did? Killing each other. Is that okay?
He started it.
He's just a kid.
Do you excuse him? Nurse him? Help him? Is it because he's black he gets a sympathy vote?
Christ, Jono. I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. If he wasn't black, you'd be carrying this way.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly? All I ask is that we get through the night without killing each other.
He started it.
He's just a kid.
You excuse him. Nurse him. Help him. If he wasn't black, you wouldn't get your sympathy vote.
Christ, Jono. I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. It's because he's black he carrying on this way.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly? All I ask is that we get through the night without killing each other.
He started it.
How old are you? He's just a kid.
You excuse him. Nurse him? Help him? Is it because he's black he gets your sympathy vote?
Christ, Jono, I work with Curies every day. The good, the bad. I think I can tell the difference.
Be honest. If he wasn't black, you wouldn't be carrying on like this.
If he wasn't black, would you have beaten the crap out of him so eagerly?
I used to be able to name every nut. That would send my mother crazy. If you don't stop naming nuts, as the joke was that we lived in Pine Nut, she'd hear me from the other room and she'd just start yelling. I would say, peanut, hazelnut, cashew nut, macadamia nut, and that was the one that would just send her, going into crazy. She would say, "Would you stop naming nuts?" And then Herbert, he used to be able to make the sound. He couldn't talk, but he'll go, and that would sound like macadamia nut. Pine nut, which is a nut, but it's also the name of the town. Pistachio nut, red pistachio nut, natural or natural white pistachio nut.
Well done. Well done. What a great character. What a great character. If you took a sort of southern accent, I could see you sitting on the porch talking about pistachio nuts. That was good man. Excellent. And you saved your butt.
Yes.
And because you repeated a word, you just lost the train of thought with the lines. But what if you keep going, you can use that like normal speak, because human beings don't have written dialogue.
We
repeat words when we're lost a little, like, what am I going to say next and stuff like that. You can use it to your advantage to make the dialogue sound very naturalistic. So, and the most important thing in an audition is you do keep going. I mean, if you have a complete brain blank and you have to go, "I'm sorry, can I do it again?" But that is something you'd like to avoid, because they like to see that an actor can save their butt. Even if you paraphrase, as long as you get back into it, that's cool. They like that, because you know what? It means on set, you're one take. You don't have to keep stopping all the time and spend money doing more and more takes. Because as far as they're concerned, you get the idea out, you still look like you're still acting, so you did something funny with the words, you still, it makes sense, cool? Cool. Does that make sense? So. Learn how to save your butt.
Okay.
Good man. Okay.
Done.
Thank you.
All right.
See you.
Okay. You're watching telly. And action.
Hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Yep.
And?
No, I just went out. After work, just when I had a couple of drinks, there was a lot be going on, and I thought...
Couple of drinks.
Come on, Karen. After a few weeks we've had, I needed some time to clean my head and think.
Make it sound like it did something.
I'm not making it anything on you, but... You know, It's been really intense the last few weeks, and you're constantly on my back, you're on my case about everything. I needed to breathe, I needed my space. Things just aren't going as good as they seem, or as good as you make out that they are. I can't give you everything you want, Karen.
You're coming down on me like it's
going to
break, like it did something. All I asked was, do you know what time it is?
Actually, there's something we've got to talk about, and I don't mean to come down you. I think it's best if, before this escalates any further, you know what, I just think it's best that we go our separate ways. And I just think it's best if we just separate this now.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Look, I want out. It's gone between us. We're over. Sorry, it's not you, Karen, it's me. I obviously have a problem.
You're dangerous. You're more dangerous than some skinny rock star or some guy with tattoos.
Why?
Serial monogamist.
think he's the one. He's nice. He's funny. This could be it. And then bang, Ted Bundy.
Yes, you mean serial killer.
Seven.
Karen, can we just work out how we're gonna do this?
You have done this 7 times. Like, you must have this down like clockwork. And what about brunch?
The brunch?
Dave and Dina's brunch?
Those are all my best friends.
You know, they're my friends as well.
I just...
What? You saying you're ashamed of me?
Camera's rolling. Tape's rolling. Anytime.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
Yep. Somewhere near 12. Oh, Karen, come on. I left work. I had a lot of shit on my plate. I swear, got a couple of drinks. No big deal. They make issues out of nothing.
It's typical.
What? Well, I can't go off and do my thing without reporting to you all the time.
You could have at least called me.
Called you for what? What? Report home and whatever. I had a couple of drinks, some mates, some work. That was it. No big deal. No need to get hysterical like you do.
Well, this isn't the first time it's happened this week.
It's not going to be the last either. You know, Karen, I'm sick of you getting on my case about this. You know, it's nothing. You know, I've had a lot of stuff on my plate, and then you attack me all the time. You're doing my head in.
I give so much to this relationship. When was the last time we spent just quality time together, a day out?
You know what, Karen, it's not always about you, and I can't always give you everything you want.
I can see that. It's never about me.
That's right. It's not about you. You're selfish. You know what, you think of yourself, I've had enough of it, enough of your shit.
Enough too.
Karen, you're always on my fucking case about nothing. You know, what was the big deal? I went out, I had a couple of drinks, I come home late. Sorry, you know what? I forgot to ring. I forgot to report home, child. You're like my mother, you know? This relationship's going nowhere. Yeah. If I wanted to marry my mother, I'd be still be at home now.
Don't compare me to that bitch.
You know, my mother likes you and she's nowhere near as fucking messed up or confuses your mother. Now, hey, at least she talks to you.
You can leave my mother right out of it.
And she's a fucking mom. You know, she hasn't even said one nice word since we've been together.
Anyway, stop trying to change the subject.
I remember you moved in here. You know, I never asked you to come here. I never asked you to bring your stuff in. I never... There was no talk about... There was no talk about you moving into my life and taking up, my space, my freedom, my, you know, my spontaneous.
Let's get to the real point. Who did you meet tonight?
See, back to this. I didn't meet anyone. I didn't exchange phone numbers with no one. I didn't touch nobody. I didn't kiss anybody. I just had a couple of drinks with some friends. That's all it was, you know. And you're making a big deal out of
something. Is going on.
Something's going on. You know what, Karen? I don't think this is going to work anymore. I didn't want this from the start. I let you. I thought, you know, okay, you needed somewhere to stay. Maybe she didn't for a while. I didn't. Come on, I didn't. You know, I didn't think things would escalate to this. I don't want this. You know, I don't want to have. You know, I want my freedom. You don't give me my space. I feel like I'm smothered. I can't breathe, Karen. No, you're smothering me.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying this is not me, okay? I don't want this. I feel you take over, you do my head in, you're smothering my life. I don't want this. I want to be able to get out and have my single life without you screaming at my fucking throat just because I go out after work and have a couple of drinks. What's your problem?
And what about me? Sounds like it's all about you.
Look, I'm sorry. It's not you, it's me. I obviously have a problem.
Dangerous than some rock star or some skinny guy with tattoos.
Why?
Why? You're a serial monogamist. You give a girl hope and, you know, you think he's nice and he's smart and you think this could be the one, but bang, it's Ted Bundy.
That's serial killer.
Tell me just how many girls you've moved in with and then you've dumped.
I don't know.
Tell me how many.
Seven. Karen, can we just work out what we're going to do?
Seven girls. Seven times. You know what? Sounds to me like you've got this down like clockwork. And what about the brunch?
The brunch?
Yes, Dave and Dina's brunch.
They are all my best friends.
Your friends? They're my friends as well. What are you trying to say? Are you ashamed of me?
Tape trolley.
Your progress, Venus, is Gemini, which tells me you're a slow starter when it comes to romance. I can tell by that look. You think this is all bullshit.
I'm going to stop you right there.
Man,
you're doing tricks, Justin.
What a...
Tax rolling. Canvas rolling. Do this. And action.
Your progress, Venus, is Gemini, which tells me you're a slow starter when it comes to romance. I can tell by that look. You think this is all bullshit?
No. I just know what the outcome is going to be.
The outcome? It's not like it's a particular outcome.
The outcome won't change for me. It'll be all bad.
I've never met someone but so down on themselves. I was down on myself too. But do you know how I'm okay?
You had your star chart done? Do you know what I do at the casino?
I asked around. You're a caller. You turn winners into losers.
And do you know how I did that?
No.
I did that by being myself. People get next to me and they like turns. It's always been that way.
That to me sounds like a self-fulfilling prophecy.
I don't know about you, but I'm real tired.
Recurring dream where I'm sitting on a beach and I'm taking in this amazing sunset, and then it starts raining on me, and then I wake up and the roof is leaking on me. Tired too, Bernie.
I'm gonna go 6 more days. 5, really. Then I'm leaving town.
Only 5 more days. It's not much time. Let's go back to your place.
Oh. Is this... I don't know if I can afford. Oh God, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean. You see, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I've gone and cooled the whole damn table.
Now rolling. And action.
Your progress, Venus, is Gemini. Which tells me you're a slow starter with romance. I can tell by that look. You think this is all bullshit.
No. Just know what the outcome's gonna be.
The outcome? It's not like there's one particular outcome.
The outcome won't change with me. It'll be all bad.
I've never met someone that's so down on themselves. I was once down on myself. And do you know how it was all okay?
You had your star chart done? Do you know what I do at the casino?
Yeah, I asked around. You're a caller. You turn winners into losers.
Do you know how I do that?
No.
I do that by being myself. People get next to me and they like turns. It's always been that way.
That sounds to me like a self-fulfilling prophecy.
about you, but I'm real tired.
I have this recurring dream where I'm sitting on a beach and taking in this amazing sunset. And then it starts raining on me. Then I wake up and the roof is leaking on me. I'm really tired too, but
I've only got 6 more days. Five really, then I'm leaving town.
Only 5 more days? That's not much time. Let's go back to your place.
Okay. Is this right? I don't know if I can afford. I'm sorry. I didn't mean. You see, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I've gone and cooked the whole damn table.
Oh, shut up, Bernie. You haven't gone and cooked anything.
Cameras rolling. Dirty video head. Fuck. And cut. Tape's rolling. Cameras rolling. And action.
It's no trouble.
sent for you.
This must have taken you days.
Again, I've been sent for you. I'm 23, Sadie. Try and cut me some slack.
How about a blowjob instead?
Fuck you, Sadie.
It's had action yet. And action.
Jenny?
No, sweetie.
It's no trouble.
No, baby.
Are you scared of me, Axel? No. Just gonna be
home
for a while.
I can come with you.
Well, maybe you could come with me later.
Right?
I can send for you.
This must have taken you days.
I can send for you. I'm 23, Sadie. Try and cut me some slack. Fuck off, Sadie.
Look, I don't mean it, I swear.
action.
Vision.
Hi, sweetie.
There's no trouble.
Hi, baby.
Maybe you can come a little later. Mom's okay.
I'm sorry.
We're back. I'm 23, Sadie. Try and cut me some slack.
How about a blowjob instead?
Fuck off, Sadie. Chance, right?
And action.
Thank you.
I fix you something? It's really no trouble.
Hi, baby.
Shut up, it's not yours.
No. Just gotta get home for a little while.
I'll come with you.
Well, maybe you can come a little later. You know?
I know. Maybe.
I think
that's risky. Are you taking a hike?
Yep.
This is stupid. Can we just do our impro with the whole group of us later?
You anything?
No, sweetie.
It's no trouble.
No, baby.
Gotta go home for a little while.
I'll come with you.
Well, maybe a little while later. Yeah.
You're taking a hike, Axel.
I think my mom's all right.
I'm sorry.
I'll be back.
It's hard to know how long, right?
I can send for you. Consent for you, Sadie. I'm 23 years old. Try and cut me some slack.
How about a head job instead?
Fuck you, Sadie.
I don't mean that.
I do everything I can for you. Leaving.
Rolling.
And action!
Fix you anything.
Nice,
baby. It's no trouble.
No,
some slack. I'm only 23 years old.
How about a blowjob instead?
I'm sorry. I do everything I can for you.
cameras rolling.
And action!
Can I fix you anything?
No, sweetie.
It's no trouble.